decided that we wanted our first video that we share for our trip to Finland to be about our snowmobiling experience because of how much fun it was, and we got some pretty awesome drone footage for the first time. So when we first got on, I was pretty scared and I was going super, super slow. But I did warm up to it, and after a while, after Danny kind of went in front of me, I felt more comfortable. And we were snowmobiling across frozen lakes, we were going up and down these huge hills. There were even like a bunch of little bumps that apparently when a bunch of big groups of snowmobilers go and they go really slow, they kind of create these waves. So it made it really exciting. By the end, I was standing up on all the waves. It was super fun. We ended up going pretty fast. I would say that our highest speed was around 72 kilometers per hour, which I have no idea what that is in miles per hour, but it felt really, really fast. And I was so comfortable by the end, I was keeping up with Danny and he kept looking back and was pretty embarrassed about it. So that was great. And now I've decided that I definitely want to get a snowmobile, so I just have to figure out if that's a logical decision, considering we don't have that much snow. So I'll keep you posted on that, and now watch our adventure.